But I'm home.
Day, I didn't plan it, think it'd be that bad. And it was miserable, sweating bullets, couldn't focus. I'm like, I'm gonna find the assistant's gonna do this stuff. Like, an assistant project manager, David. Yeah.
So far, so good. I think there's something else I was gonna give you. Sorry for the crappy bag.
Oh, no, it's not.
Yeah. I think I've got another bag.
No, another door. Yeah, they're great now, too, so.
Okay.
Yeah. No, it's fine. I brought, while I was on my boat, Grace Brandon here, I brought his title for his car. He's going to sell it and then just send it to me.
Yeah, well, make sure. Because I tried to bring up the car conversation about what's wrong, what's all wrong with it, and why wouldn't you just try to fix it, and how do you get from point A to point B?
He goes, today's in my traffic.
Oh, well, you have your friends or people around, so I'm like, but, you know. And he said, well, then he said, well, he gets to bring a truck on.
I'm telling you, I just reason you want.
Yeah, well, that's not realistic.
I know, so yeah, I just.
Something's missing.
Yeah, it was.
He's like determined to just, as much as he can,
he's
it, but
and there's
he's been wanting to try and get some title for
but
just like 3 months now.
Uh-huh.
I lost it.
There's
in the house. I just found it this morning. And I'm like, there's one place I don't look, just go get everything he's favorite. But I don't know if there's something else in there.
He's on some kick. Now, where he's gone, like some people are doing some RC racing and stuff, and he wanted his old racing stuff. And Mark had said, no, we had taken that from you when you busted through the door and blah, blah, blah. Mark said, just give it to him. Just, you know, it was his dad, or he bought it. I said, he bought, just give it back to him. I said, all kids mess up and do things, you know, just let them have it or whatever. So he doesn't know about that conversation, but. He had asked Mark about it last night, and he didn't willingly give it up, and so he brought it up in the car and said, I'll talk to him. So then it was, oh, maybe I'll come back next weekend. So he just wants the RC, and that's evident. But he got in a conversation with Mark out in the garage about, you know, well, yeah, you guys kept me from my dad, and my dad wanted to take me to the RC park, and instead you took me somewhere, and I couldn't go, and all my dad's friends say how, you know, mom kept me from him. And he was like, tell Mark. And Mark was like, I don't know where you're getting your information.
Makes
sense. And so I don't know why he's hung up on, I don't know what he's hung up on.
He went through another stream of consciousness on one of the drives and like, let him talk, like, they're listening to him, like, I don't know what you're talking about.
Uh-huh.
Well, I wasn't there all the time. I was just
your age now.
And none of this makes any sense.
Yeah.
No, it's a mountain now.
Let's reality check it now to you're 33 years old. Mm-hmm. And, you know, what can you do?
Yeah.
You know, it's
a single box.
Yeah, I don't know. He was kind of all over the page. He was obviously wanting to conversate. And he tried real hard to keep the conversation going and, you know, and all that and telling about, you know, where he lives and the place and the timber and the old boat that needs to be restored. And it just went from one thing to the next. And I'm just like,
I don't
know. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, and he obviously is harboring some, like the stuff of his dad was, Mark said it was like, oh, out in the garage, and so he's obviously something has resurfaced, or his, I don't know. I just hate when it moves into untruthful conversations, because that doesn't help
me. Yeah, there's some adjustment
issue
with that person. Something doesn't add up, or he's. Referencing something else, the energy's elsewhere.
There could be something.
Finds when he feels like he talked about what's so mad about, but maybe it's.
And that's what it was like. It was like he was talking about things. He had a couple things, whatever, but then Mark said, out in the garage. And he was talking about the aggressive, angry, was starting to kind of come out a little bit. You know, and I still did it in the car. I said, you know, you go from one thing to the next, and you really zero in on it, and if you don't get your way or what you want, then you start acting out and making bad choices. I said, that's my concern. Can't really elaborate much.
No.
More on it, you know, I just made a statement.
I'm just worried about the car thing, like. Like he's just gonna get the money and, or maybe he owes somebody the money and that's why he's trying to.
That was one of the reasons for waiting initially when we talked about it. It wasn't that I didn't know what the title was, I had the title at the time. But the dealer wouldn't. So there's a conversation and then like so many days have gone by. And then now this transaction is probably happening. But I sent a copy of the picture of the title and they wouldn't accept it because I'm the lien holder. I'm like, no, I just signed here. Like that's, I'm releasing the lien by signing it. That's how it worked. They were unfamiliar with Texas titles. And I was like, look it up, I guess. I don't know what to tell you, but I'm the lien holder and I will be signing this off so you can save the car and then whatever. But they didn't do it. And so we had some time to buy to see if there was a potential concern with where is this really going? Mm-hmm. There's a ton of energy behind it, like hurry up, let's do this then. Or something else, because it's my money. Like I can wait, it's my money. Mm-hmm. There wasn't the energy. So I was like, well, maybe it's fine. Like, did you find it? Like, I want to get this resolved.
I think you did.
All right, now we'll make a Minecraft engine.
Maybe. Like where he was living?
Possibly.
I mean, they want it gone, or, you know, but that's what I was trying to look at.
I thought
you wanted to get it running, and...
I'm good. Well, it's supposed to run, but it has issues. But, I mean, the way you described the car, it sounds like it's in bad shape. It seems like you don't really have a need to drive much. So, yeah, I would gladly take this back. Mm-hmm. While the market's hot. It's not even worth much when there's a little demand for a vehicle like that. That's just for the edge of, for the end of this wild period.
It's
probably worth like 2,000 in so many months.
Yeah, 2 years.
But that's it. I'll let you know how that goes. I literally titled the car, but I'll just mail it to him.
Yes.
Sure,
do you have his new address? Or?
Yes.
Okay. I don't remember the name of the city. It was Chapman something. Or?
Yeah, it's a two-word name. Chattanooga, Pond, or Creek, Stream. I just searched my text word. Yeah, I'll let you know how that goes.
Yeah, I just... concerned with his, the stories. Mm-hmm. One line leads to the next, and, you know, if it is a lie, it doesn't matter. He was friends over it, he was employment over it, you know, it's...
Yeah. It's like his own toxicity.
Yeah. And he says that about, you know, how now that he's home at night, most nights, how there's nothing to do, and, you know, that's why he's wanting the RC car, and blah, blah, blah. But that's going to take money to put into it. You don't know what you're doing.
It was an automated thing you set up, so you actually had to cancel it. So like,
yeah.
Not saying I'm over it, but like kind of over it.
Yeah.
But hopefully.
I hope he does the right thing.
Yeah. I just think it seems like he's going the right direction. It's like, really saying that or that conversation, like, no. I'll talk, but then I will talk to you.
Mm-hmm.
So not like me talking to you.
Yeah.
It's not reality.
No. I know that I have a future.
time, I mean, ideally it'd cool down, but the instructions, I mean, they're on there. You just can't casually throw them, there has to be some moisture.
Okay.
But, I mean, they could even pop up as early as this fall. Cause there's a whole, like, spring through fall is covered in this mix, so. And then next year, there's a leaf on it starting in February, it's gonna be good. Oh, wait, that's not what.
I'm sorry.
Bye, Christopher.
Bye.
See you, well, I don't know, I'll see you, but see you soon enough, hopefully.
Right.
Take care of Mark, or I mean, Merk and Mark, I guess, too.
Safe travels.
Thank you.
You all get after that? Oh, yes, I'm gonna shoot.
Stayed in your room.
Mm-hmm.
You stayed in your room for a long time.
Yeah, I was watching a movie.
Oh, you were?
I was watching my movie.
What movie was it?
Envoy.
Oops, whose phone? Is this your phone?
Yeah.
What are you doing with it?
Oh, I'm recording.
I don't need to record, Chris.
Huh?
You don't need to record.
Is it Minecraft? Everyone else does it all.
you can probably sleep at night.